the band?
Whole of Night City knows you. What's cracking?
I've got a problem. I
mean, you're not calling to ask me to be your backup dancer? Just kidding. What can I do you for?
It's about a fan of mine. The weirder variety. I've been getting death threats. A lot of them. All sent to my private address. I'm also being followed. I can't just wait around until something bad happens. We have to find him and deal with him. I don't know how much you charge me, but I'm prepared to pay whatever the cost. Believe me.
How do you know the threat's real and not just a joke in poor taste?
That last letter I got was a bomb. Security got to it first, of course, but you see what I'm dealing with?
Uh-huh. Doesn't get more real than that. Our guy. You know anything about him?
Nothing. Only that he signs his letters GC.
Not much to go on. Clue nonetheless. Can't your bandmates do anything about it? You seem like a bunch of girls who can take care of themselves.
I don't even know what this guy looks like. We need to catch him in the act. Like, quietly. As for us, you said it yourself. The whole city knows our faces.
Happy to help out.
Whew, Carrie was right. You're like super chill. So, I've got a plan. I'll go for a little stroll by Kabuki Roundabout while you hang back. Watch out for any signs of trouble. You catch something suspicious, like if you see the guy, and you're 100% sure it's him.
I'll know what to do.
No, wait. We're not killing anyone here. That would be bad for the band's, like, PR and stuff. All we want to do is teach him a lesson.
Whatever. You make the rules.
Awesome! So, just go to Kabuki, sit on the bench, and wait for me. I'll come to you.